I were at ECT, East Lens College of Technology, and we've just finished the seminar between the Ugandan partners and the Kenyan partners.
My name is Muhanji John. I'm a project coordinator of SWEA project, that is Skills and Worker East Africa Resources. We are working as a consortium supported by Austrian Development Agency through ICEP. For the last 3 days we have been having a seminar which is basically aimed at evaluating ourselves, how we have been performing, the results we have achieved, the lessons learned, the initiatives that are going on.
It was an amazing experience because I learned so much from both partners. I think what was the most important bit about the seminar was, as always, the knowledge exchange, because everyone presented their results, their findings, their lessons learned. And I think this way, if we're able to draw together the most important lessons, we'll be able to move on to build a much stronger and better partnership and program for the future.
How to implement dual training here in Kenya? I already said in my previous presentation.
It was a moment of learning from each other, experience sharing. There are many things that are happening within Kenya that are not happening in Uganda, and so we learn from them. And also lots of things that are happening in Uganda, for example, we organize symposia, and in Kenya they organize exhibitions. So these are kind of skills and experiences we share to understand how we are working and how we can work together even better. And we are even thinking of other initiatives that we plan together, to work together, to continue having a close collaboration between these two countries.